Welcome to the stream. This is the training facility, part two. Gonna see how far we're gonna take it this time. Maybe to the chapel. Maybe further. Maybe not even. We'll see. Alright, let's go. Check inventory. Don't need those. More than enough health items. Let's go for a costume change. Let's see. Yeah, Star's prototype's looking a little like Jill there. Already did the basketball outfit for last playthrough. Let's go with this. Alright, last I checked, we unlocked the doors with the knights. So let's start there. Gotta be careful with this room. There's no blue herbs at this point in the game except down the hall, so we can't really afford to get poisoned right now. And that was the one thing we did not want to do. Thank you. Okay, now we can manage to go down to the basement. Remember if I have to go in any of the other unlocked night doors right now. I don't think. So let's go downstairs. I think we should leave two health items down here. I don't think we'll need that many. Should have really opted for Billy with the submachine gun on that one. That revolver doesn't do up and down so well. Good, nobody's poisoned.
Could be of service. Time to go inside.
Okay, there it is.
You are wasting your time. I have already claimed this place for myself. which means you are trespassing. And I am very territorial. Just doesn't make sense. Do you honestly believe this to be the real identity of that crazy young man? Impossible. But if somehow it is true, then Umbrella will be finished.
If the old conspiracy against Dr. Marcus is revealed, Mr. Spencer's career will be over. Not to mention ours, too. So, the time has come at last.
What are you going to do?
I will simply say goodbye to Umbrella. The biological weapon utilizing the T-virus has almost been completed. Our only remaining task is to acquire combat data.
You can't be serious. I refuse to abandon my work. I have finished the research on the T-virus, but I need a little more time to complete the more powerful G-virus.
Good old Birkin.
Do as you wish. I will follow my initial plan and lure the STARS members into the mansion. Their superior combat training should make them perfect test subjects.
Fine.
Anybody else excited about the RE2 remake?
Done about that madman.
RE2 hype.
As I recall, URC is equipped with a self-destruct device in the basement. I'll find it, set it off, and annihilate the place to nothing more than a massive rubble.
I can't. Hold on.
Should have saved before this part, but I'm confident we can make it through. We don't need no stinking map. Ooh, gotta remember that guy later. Barely even saw that monkey. Door. Don't want to go there yet.
Uh, uh,
Rebecca! Hang on. I'll pull you up.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. Just keeping my word. We promised to cooperate with each other. Remember?
This is Rebecca. Over.
Rebecca, this is Enrico. Have you managed to locate Cohen yet? Over. Rebecca, answer me.
No, sir. I have not found him yet. I'll continue to search for him. Over.
Rebecca.
My first mission, and I've already disobeyed orders. So much for my great law enforcement career. Oh well, I probably won't live long enough to worry about it. Billy, I just need to know. I need to know the truth. Did you kill 23 people? I'm not going to judge you. I just want to know the truth.
It was around this time last year. Our unit was ordered to Africa to intervene in a civil war. Our mission was to raid a hideout of some guerrilla forces located deep inside the jungle. But the hideout was far away from our entry point. Some died from the heat. Others were killed by the enemy. In the end, only four of us survived. Only, there was no guerrilla hideout.
What do you mean?
The idiots in charge had us operating based on wrong information. But we couldn't just go back home empty-handed, oh no. Our leader ordered us to attack an innocent village.
Get rid of them! Kill them all!
Please, sir! Cease fire immediately!
Shut up!
Did you execute those innocent people?
Forget about it. Doesn't matter anymore. That was then, this is now. Besides, you said you wouldn't judge me.
I'm not judging you, but it does matter. Look, now my people think you killed those MPs in the van, but I don't think you did. It was those zombie dogs, right? When they attacked the van, you were able to escape. Isn't that right?
You don't get it. I've only got two choices left. Either report to the Marines and serve out my sentence, or keep on running for as long as I can. That's all.
Got Rebecca that herb, so she doesn't get wrecked. She gets wrecked a little more easily than Billy. If anybody out there doesn't know, the same thing, like the RE remake, remaster, whatever you want to call it. This puzzle always blows my mind. It's gonna take me a minute here. Gotta think. Okay, let's give it a shot. That was a fail. I think we're on the right track now. Gonna find out in about a minute. There it is. Now these guys, not this level bigger than I thought it was, never mind. Spiders. mistaken, these guys don't get hostile until you approach them. Not taking that briefcase on account that, number one, don't remember the code for it. Number two, that has handgun parts that we are not going to need for this run through.
Let's split up.
Okay.
Okay, that went well. Didn't get flanked. Always a plus. leave that tablet there and go back to the basement for another sweep. Didn't expect that one, jeez. Well, this was a good resupply room for absolutely nothing we need for this run. And it looks like it was pointless to come back down here. Let's go back up top, see what we can do. Molotovs for the Leech Man. Let's just keep firebombing them till the music stops. Even though she hones her skills for the next game, turns out in this one, Billy's the ace piano player.
I'll go.
Yeah.
This way.
Roger.
Made it before he exploded. Moments like that are why we always keep healing items on us. Thank you. Time to make our way out the front doors. Now the hook shot and healing items, and it's off to the next stage of the game.
Let's split up.
Okay.
And that's about it for this segment. I'll catch you on the next stream.